Hello, and welcome back to my Lego Batman walkthrough.
The last episode, we finished the powertrain penguin's arc. Now, we're going to start the Joker's arc. Polly, can I tell you a joke? Commissioner Gordan, you are the city, ha ha ha. But Gordan can get us the Batman. He'll run straight into our trap and sure to shout the prize! All right, now that... Oh... I could have swore you could get that Minikit. Story mode. If not. Unfortunately, you can't get in there. Wait, is there a Minikit over here? Mr. Freak. Yep. Let's go rescue the hawk. I don't know why they made it so that they really don't want you to rescue the hawk.
The Joker can turn these on. Yeah, we got some. Look, now the henchman's working for us instead of against us. Alright, Harley Quinn could get us that first Minikit. There we go. See if we could get that out. Hero. Yeah, looks like he needs one. Ah, come on. Why? Okay, there we go. Now it's going to let us build. The stud slide. Now you're the... Yeah.
Yet again, the red brick is at a spot we can't get it at. The top of the roller coaster. Oh, it almost looks like Harley Quinn can get it. For her jump. Even her high jump isn't quite good enough. Now I'm going to teach you a minikit you're not supposed to be able to get for when I get it early. You're supposed to need Robin's diving suit to get the minikit down here, but jump in at just the right angle and get it like that. Red, yellow. Blue, red, yellow. There we go.
Huh?
Commissioner Gordan boss fight. Commissioner these are not ordinary teddy bears. Not ordinary teddy bears, but... explosive. Oh no, the Joker's stuck in there. There we go. Commissioner Gordan defeated. Harley Quinn, the Joker. Well, now that I think about it, Amusement Park is probably based off of the one in the series and film. Turtle. And get one. Alright. Thank you all for watching. I will see you all in the next episode. Till then, goodbye, friends.